guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am so sorry guys that I haven't been uploading. It's just that I've been occupied by like assignments and school, so you know I didn't have time to film. Secondly guys, I have hit 100 subscribers. Thank you so much to every one of you that subscribed to my channel. I really appreciate it, and I hope that we can grow as a family. Today I will be talking about my Re-Accutane journey. So basically I'll be telling you guys and showing you guys the things that I use. I will be telling you why I went on Re-Accutane, and I'll just basically be telling you what is wrong with my skin. So if you are interested, please continue watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe guys. Please subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Enjoy. Okay guys, so I have been on Re-Accutane for 3 days. Obviously it got prescribed by my dermatologist. Okay, so basically I suffer from a lot of hyperpigmentation, and I also have very like serious back acne and chest acne. So my dermatologist was like, you know what, let's just try Re-Accutane and see if you know your back and your chest will clear up, and it will help your face. So I've used other products before. Like before Re-Accutane, she prescribed Differin, and she prescribed Benzac, and that didn't really work for me. So you know, she was like, no, let's try the pills. So basically I just wanted to, you know, get rid of the chest acne and the back acne, because you know sometimes when you wear like stuff like this, like people can see, you know, your acne and stuff, and it's really not like, I don't like it. Like I don't like showing my body when I have acne. So that's like one of the main reasons why. And I just want like good skin, like clear skin, because you know when you have good skin and clear skin, you know your makeup sits better, you know, you look better and your makeup looks nicer. So that's like another reason. But like, and yeah, I just decided that okay, I'm gonna take care of my skin. So yeah, that was the main reason why I started this journey. So obviously I started 3 days ago. I haven't really experienced any side effects. The only thing that I'm experiencing now is just dry lips and like a dry nose, and that's it. Just to like let you guys know, when you're on Re-Accutane, you are most likely to experience these side effects, which are: you get headaches, you get dry skin, you get dry lips, you get dry nose. Some people their hair fall off, some people their skin starts to peel off, and some people go through depression and all of that. But I'm praying that I don't get any of that. And I also think that it depends on the dosage that you that has been prescribed for you. Okay, so I'm going to show you guys my survival kit, basically the products that I am using and stuff like that. Okay, so firstly I'm going to start off with my pills. So it's that, this one is called Oratane, and this is 20 mg. So I take one pill every day, and I'll be doing this for four months. Yeah guys, 6 4 months. So I believe there are different ones, but this is the one that I got, and yeah, it's only been 3 days, so far so good. Okay, so the products that I use on my face. So firstly, I have my facial cleanser from Sebamed. So this is what I use to wash my face. So each and every day, I wash my face twice. So in the morning, I use this. In the evening, I use this. So I got, like, you can get this at Clicks. I believe it's available at Clicks and at Dis-Chem. So I use this to wash my face. And then I use this mattifying cream. I use this to moisturize my face. So it's a mattifying cream, so I have to, you know, because with through Accutane you get dry skin, I have to pair it up with this care gel. So the care gel, I just want to show you guys the consistency of this. So you see, oh, I put a lot, but anyway. So it has this like clear consistency. So on, like, after I've put the moisturizer on, well, the mattifying cream, I use this on top. Yeah, but yeah, that's the consistency of it. And then I also have the toner. Oops, the toner. So I only use this like when I really wanna like clean my skin, or, you know, after wearing makeup, I use this toner. But like, it's not really good to like tone your face like all the time when you're on Reaccutane, because obviously your skin becomes very sensitive. So you have to like stay away from things that are going to be too harsh for your skin. Another thing that I have is these anti-pimple creams. So I have the clear one and I have the colored one. So the clear one has the same consistency as the care gel. So what you do, you just put it wherever you have pimples and then you just massage it in. And honestly, guys, I don't know what this one is for. Look at the color. Like, it's like some weird color. So I don't really use this one, to be honest. I only use the clear one. And then the most important thing, guys, when you're on Reaccutane is you need to wear sunscreen like all day, every day. And I wear my sunscreen like obviously in the morning and when I'm going to bed, like I'm that extra. So this is the sunscreen I use. It's called the Avene. I don't know what it is, but yeah, this is the one I use. So after I've put all the, well, I've washed my face with the cleanser, I put the mattifying cream, I put the care gel, I put the anti-pimple cream where I have like pimples, and then I like seal everything with my sunscreen. So that's what I do. And then I wash my face with my Sorbet facial cleanser. So it has three brushes and it has the daily brush. This is the one that I use most of the time, and it has very soft bristles. And then I have the exfoliator brush. This is the one that I use when I really, really, really want to clean my skin. But obviously, I can't do this as often as I want to because my skin is sensitive. So therefore, I need to stay away from anything that's going to be too harsh on it. And then I have this is like the other extra brush. I don't really know what this one is for. I don't really use it. I feel like it doesn't really work for me. So the other two are the ones that I use the most. So basically, guys, yes, that's my, oh, and another thing, sorry, I use my Dis-Chem lip therapy for my lips, because obviously you get very, 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 very dry lips. But I've been advised to use DTC, so I will be purchasing that very soon. So yeah, guys, that's all the products that I am currently using. I was at, well, like, from everything that I have been reading, they said I should stay away from like facial mask and like facials and all of those things. So yeah, I'm just gonna use only these things. So yeah, guys, that's basically it. And another thing that I do, obviously, I have to drink a lot of water, I have to eat healthily, not a lot of takeaways, unfortunately. And you can't have a lot of sweet things like chocolate, guys. As for that one, I don't understand, because I mean, like, chocolate is bae. But yeah. And yeah, you just have to be healthy, stay away from the sun, make sure you wear sunscreen like all the time. And yeah, but so far so good, like, it's been smooth, because, you know, obviously it's only been like, it's still week one, so I will be uploading videos like every month just to update you guys and to let you know like how's it going and what side effects am I experiencing and all of that. That brings us to the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.